Yo, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be attempting the Navy SEALs fitness test, but there's a twist. I'm doing it in my basement. Also, outside of my pool, because there's a swimming thing, but we'll get to that. Navy SEALs fitness test requires this stuff right here. I don't even remember what the requirements are, but we're gonna do it. I think there's like a push-up, a sit-up, a running, and a swimming one. So we'll be doing all of those. I don't expect to do good on this, but I might. So yeah, I'm gonna go eat a couple donuts and go watch some YouTube. And I'll just see you guys. The one we're gonna be starting off with is the 50 push-ups in 2 minutes. This sounds so easy. Like 50 sit-ups in 2 minutes, or 50 push-ups in 2 minutes. Like that's 25 push-ups a minute. That sounds too easy, but let's do it. Also, I believe in the actual Navy SEALs fitness. In the actual Navy SEALs fitness test, they have like a 2 minute break and then they do another one. I'm not gonna do that. So obviously this will be a little easier for me, but yeah. Okay, I got my school Chromebook to keep the time. 2 minutes on the clock. We need 50 sit-ups or push-ups. Sounds honestly pretty easy. Here it goes. Let's go.
Royale.
Next, we have 50 curl-ups, which aka sit-ups, in 2 minutes. So basically, it's the push-ups, just curl-ups this time. Clock is set. I wish I had someone to hold my feet, but I don't. Don't mind my ugly feet, but yeah. Okay, we're gonna set the clock. Okay, it's gonna be at 2. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go, 50 curl ups.
We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down. 10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down. I revived him. Now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park.
46. Ah, 47. 48. 49. 50. Ooh! Is the 10 pull-ups in 2 minutes. I don't have the timer in here. I'm just gonna say when I drop, so when I let go of the bar or my feet touch the ground, it's over. I'm out.
Whoa, 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 hey, 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 hey.
I failed that one.
No shit, Sherlock.
It's fine though, we still have two more things that we can try. It's the run, the 1.5 mile run, and then the swim. The swim's gonna be brutal, and I think the mile is gonna be brutal as well. Okay, to figure out how many laps we need to do, well not laps, but from here to there, to figure out how many of those we need to do a little bit of math. So first, we will measure how far it is here to there in feet. Then we will take how much 1.5 miles is in feet, and then divide how much we get here by the number of feet it is, and then we will have how many laps. It sounds confusing, but I know what I'm doing.
Makes it hard to breathe, what's come over me, feels like I'm somebody else.
So just don't get overwhelmed and you'll make it out, then you'll be just fine. I promise you don't have to worry about a thing. Don't let it break you down, you got me by your side. And when
oh god, I'm scared. Oh! That was scary.
When you feel the difference, it'll be night and day. Night and day.
Okay, Okay, guys, I'm editing this. I did not say this in the video, but a lap is going down to the wall behind me in the video and then coming back to where the camera is. That's one lap, and I need to do that 44 times. We need to get this in 10 minutes and 30 seconds, so I'm gonna get 10:30 on the clock. Wish me luck, boys. 3, 2, 1, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, let's begin.
I'm mixing them cookies.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone.
So I did the math, guys. Basically, every time I swim there and back, that's two. I need to do it 41 times. It sounds easy. I probably did the math wrong. Blame my sister for that, though. And I'm gonna see you guys up here. I have a timer. Oh, why is my finger up here? I have a timer on screen so you guys can keep track with by the time I'm at, I'll have a timer out there. My mom will tell me when what I'm at. My finger's on top of the camera. Post-editing Reagan. Whenever I start swimming, that's when you put the timer on screen, okay?
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, 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 just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, 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 just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, 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 just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.